We've been waiting for you, heretics!
Zink! And...
Lady Janome, these are the guys. These are the ones that keep getting in the way.
Soggy, how could this be?
It looks like they drank about all the wine they can handle. These guys are insane, no doubt about it.
In the past, I probably would have looked at the two of you with nothing but disdain. But all I feel now is sadness. If only I'd been stronger, then maybe the two of you...
Eating Mariana.
Cholera, the least we can do for them is put them out of their misery. That is the greatest mercy I can give them now. Rise to heaven, you mournful lands.
Don't let your guard down! I'll do my best.
Memories of... I don't know about any of that, but I do have a feeling of nostalgia. Lady Mariana, your hands are warm. Check your spleens. Mine are cold. No, I'm sorry. Please, let me just sleep for a while.
What? Why am I... What am I doing here?
Lady Mariana.
It's okay. Even if just for a moment, when his time came, Zoggy was himself again. He achieved his salvation. I have to believe that.
You're so tough, Mariana.
All women are tough. We have to be if we want to survive. Now please, go on ahead without me. I need to rest for a bit. I'll catch up to you.
Okay. See you soon.
Soggy.
Oh, you're not crying?
Fang, did you really come back just for that? You should find a better hobby.
No, that's not it. You kept on telling Noye how he should struggle in life and all that. I thought maybe you've been holding back for some reason. Honestly, if you feel like crying, it's better to cry as much as you want. It helps you feel better.
You're awfully bold for such a young boy, but may I borrow your chest for a moment?
Yeah, I guess. Hurry up, okay? Everyone's waiting.
Soggy, I'm sorry, but I'm going to let myself cry one last time so that I can avenge you.